myself. By the name, I'm Hlungwani Prudence Riranzu from Fananani Village. I'm here to recite a poem. The heading of the poem is "Be Proud of Your Heritage." Enjoy the poem. Be proud of your heritage. I am Africa Zongayo Saseka. Lim Africa Burabutana. Nam Africa Chipembe Abudi. It's not a must to know your heritage, but it describes you and where you come from. It also identifies you in middle of more people. It's a good thing ubona munna wa Mosotho apere dishweshwe. Even though it's hot, wearing the blanket, he's proud of his heritage as Mosotho. Bizabudu bona muvenda chidirakana nga siyalala ya hawe. Vakala valiza nanga, mbira na mirumba. Using the traditional music instrument like drums and reed pipe. Basizana, bachina rende aduba. Vake guru mazanga ndi mazanga utopi emukusule utonanga ishaka kubona matsonga yakati pashi fuma indabuko yawo batsadi bambala shigazampela vakegula badonisa tintombi leti ntsonga ku cina xibelani majakulani yambala na it's a good thing to see the Zulus being proud of their heritage. Ngapha intombi sigida indlamu abantu abadala bophuza umkhomboti, the traditional beer. That's their heritage. Be proud of your heritage. Celebrate the Heritage Day. Make the minister of the arts and culture, Ngisho yenu nathi Mthethwa, to be proud of us.